Today is September 25th. We're here on this beautiful, beautiful Monday morning. This is September 25th, and I wanted to show you some of this beautiful artwork that was done by Tats Cru. This is so gorgeous. This depicts a freight, okay, a truck. This is Bronx, Dale Avenue at Watson. And as you go along, you can see the ship. This looks a lot like the Bronx, actually. You see the bridge, the cars, Bronx Expressway. Look at that. Bronx River Avenue. This is really nice for our children to see. This is the type of artwork that we need to see more in the Bronx. Artwork like this. Tats Cru, you guys did a great job. I like it. Here it is, a man. He's unloading the truck. Then we have another man. Looks like he's kind of tired, right? Looks like he just came from the warehouse. And then you have a young lady who's probably delivering some cupcakes and whatnot to the employees. Maybe it's somebody's birthday. So she decided to bring in a little cupcake to give to all the workers. Now he looks like the foreman, making sure that all the orders are in and all the orders are correct. Then we have a street light. Here we have some buildings. Now these buildings look like they were put up by Project Renewal. Yes. You know, speaking of Project Renewal, they were the only organization that decided to rebuild affordable housing in the Bronx, and they made sure that their property was maintained on a daily basis. By us, by the way, Guerinos against Graffiti. And so with that being said, here we have a man. I'm not sure if he's holding up a sign or what, but he's doing something here. Then we have a fire hydrant. Oh, is that what he's doing? You know what? This is one of Tats Cru guys. They're putting up a nice artwork for the kids. Anything to beautify our neighborhood. And this is so gorgeous. This is what I like to see. Artwork like this. And then we're passing this beautiful, beautiful ocean. Look at that boat. Don't you wish you guys were on it right now, going on a cruise or something? This is nice. And we have the birds. Then we have the beautiful, Manhattan skyline. Did you guys see that? That is absolutely gorgeous. This was done in 2017 by Tats Cru. Nice job, guys. Nice job. And then we come to the end with his mommy. And then there's daddy and the little boy, because grandma had just sent him a nice present. Mr. UPS man is saying, here you go. You got a nice present. And he's so excited to open it up that he's saying, well, give it to me already. But mailman is saying, well, I got to give it to your parents because they have to sign for it. And they live at 183. Now, this is my favorite color. 183 Watson Avenue. And once again, this was done by this organization. Kudos to you guys, Tats Cru. Kudos. Thank you so much for coming out today, and I hope you have a great day. God bless. Once again, my name is Heather Guerino. I am the president of Just Like Home Day. And I'm an advocate for our children. My goal is to get rid of all the graffiti here in the Bronx and bring back artwork like this. This is what I'm talking about right here.